Srimati Vansukh Syam.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, sir. Sir, I rise to oppose the bill, tooth and nail, as I feel it will spread a sense of fear and hatred among the communities who have been living in the harmony for so many years. Sir, the northeastern region has been peaceful for many, many years. Now, with all insurgency and secessionist activists of the underground outfits seized many years ago, my state, sir, Meghalaya, curbed out in 1972, has been suffering an influx of immigrants. The Bangladesh Liberation War witnessed refugees from Bangladesh coming to the state in large number, causing much distress to indigenous ethnic tribes. Sir, the lollipop provision in the amendment bill, state and the areas under the sixth schedule of the constitutions, this won't save Shillong, sir. It will not save Shillong urban area from becoming a ghetto, a slum. For many years, public activist groups, student union, trying to preserve the rights and ethnic identity of the indigenous tribes, have been proposing introduction and entry permit for casual visitors to check rampant infiltration by illegal settlers. So far, sir, Meghalaya has not imposed any such entry restriction as a gesture of generosity and trust in the entering Meghalaya. Now, sir, I plead with all my humility to the Honorable Home Minister, to the center, to save my state, Meghalaya, which is already battered by illegal infiltration, by either declaring as a similar to inner-aligned permit state or including Shillong urban area within the ambit of the sixth schedule. Sir, and this is, I'm really pleading you, and this is with humility, I'm requesting you to include Shillong urban area within the ambit of the sixth schedule. Northeast Students Organization has been leading such campaign to oppose the center, to attempt to divide the national citizen on religious ground, insisting that citizenship based on one religion will spread mistrust and hatred among the communities, going against the very grain of our constitutional plan of secularism. Sir, my state, Meghalaya, and its people oppose this superstitious move by the center for foment communal tension and bloodshed by foisting upon the nation a retrograde pieces of legislation. Sir, my state, Meghalaya, has already suffered the burden of sharing its resources.